Right here.
Okay, hold on. I'm filming the some bugs. Something's in this back seat. Don't move it. Hold on. There it is. It's in the Infiniti. I'm here at Nally Infiniti of Marietta. This is my car. I dropped it off for them to work on, repair the airbag, replace it. That was sometime last year, November of 2016. This is July 2017. The car's still here. Why? Because they flooded my car. I came to pick it up in March, on March the 25th of 2017, come to find out somebody left the window open, this rear window open, flooded the car. When I came to go pick it up, there was fungus, mushrooms growing in the carpet, there's mold. They told me that they've cleaned it up. They detailed it. You cannot detail mold away. It's called remediation, people. And it has to be done correctly. And it's hard to get rid of mold out of a car. You're gonna have a lot of issues, breathing issues. I have a lot of allergies. My wife has allergies. We can't be in this car. It looks like it's clean. They cleaned it. But once you start taking a closer look, you can start seeing the issues. As you can see, look at all this rust. This happened because there was a lot of water on this floorboard. It was full of water. All the wiring under there was underwater. And they just want me to take the vehicle back. I want them to buy the vehicle for me or replace it. They can't find a replacement. This is a very unique car. You can see there's evidence of water being here. See that? This has to be replaced. There's mold spores in hide here. Show you something else. Start seeing this rust. Mm-hmm. Moving the seat up, take a couple of issues in the back seat. And then they damaged this when they removed the seat. Caught themselves trying to drive the car. You see all that? Look at that. That's why I can't breathe in this car. I have a mask on. That's the only reason I'm able to speak. I don't be having a reaction right now. Look at that. Right, clean, whatever. All this leather was covered. They were completely contaminated. They cleaned them up, but you can still see the evidence if you look at the shadows and the leather. See that? Mm-hmm. Look at the other side. Again, these seats were contaminated when it first opened, and I have pictures. Looks like they tried to clean it. Mm-hmm. I sent them the pictures. But you can still see they tried to clean it. But there's still evidence of it. Trying to be slick. I sent them pictures a couple of days ago. And I'm going to attach them to this video of what it looked like. Yep. Trying to be slick. It's okay. They are something else. Yeah. They ran through here, try to cover up their mess. It's okay. It's okay, we'll get them.